with Laura. We are going to the overhead squat assessment, and it's to measure core strength, balance, dynamic flexibility, and overall neuromuscular control. So what's going to happen? I ask my client to take her shoes off so I can have a better view on her ankles. So she'll be standing with feet shoulder width apart. Feet are pointing straight ahead. Everything is in a neutral position. Now I ask her to raise her arms overhead. Upper arm should be by something in the ear. And I'm going to ask her to squat like she was sitting in a chair. Five. Now we do the same thing but from a lateral view, so I'll ask him to flip.